Preah Palilay, Khmer, 1, is a temple at Angkor, Cambodia. It is located in Angkor Thom, 400 meters northwest of Phimeanakas. This small Buddhist sanctuary in the wooded area north of the royal palace in Angkor Thom has a number of attractive features and is well worth the short detour too. History. The coexistence of Hindu and Buddhist elements and lacking of foundation steel or inscriptions make somewhat difficult dating this temple. It is generally ascribed to Jayavarman 8th reign, but it seems difficult to explain how the Buddhist imagery could have survived from the iconoclast fury of that epoch. Maybe it was built in different periods, the sanctuary in the first half of 12th century, while the Gopura in the late 13th or early 14th century. Chinese art historian William Willits, 1918-1995, believed that it dated from the time of Suryavarman II, 1113-1149. 3. The temple was cleaned by Henry Marshall in 1918-19, while the Gopura was restored by Anastylosis by Maurice Glaze in 1937-38. 4. More information please click here, https://en.wikipedia.org/wiki/preah_palilay.